down in the underground, atoms spinning round and round, scientists monitor readings, searching for the holy grail, a particle or at least the tale of the one that gives the universe its meaning. But what if there's nothing, no big answer to find? What if we're just passing through time? No one knows nothing anymore. Nobody really knows the score. Since nobody knows anything, let's break it down and start again. What happens when the markets drop? If the numbers really don't add up, everyone seeks a safe haven. And as they contemplate their ruin, the self-proclaimed smartest people in the room are trying very hard not to sound craven. What if there's nothing, no pot of gold to find? The blind leading the blind. No one knows nothing anymore. Nobody really knows the score. Since nobody knows anything, let's break it down and start again. Let's stop pretending that we can manage our way out of here. Let's stop defending the indefensible. Let's stop relying on the hectoring of the experts, whose spin just makes our plight incomprehensible. High up on a mountaintop, somebody with a skinhead crop is thinking deep thoughts for us all. Serenity is all around, but if you listen, you can hear the sound of one head being banged against a wall. But what if our ancestors